guys, this is Sam with Off Leash Canine Training, and this big man I got right here is Finley. Finley is a three-year-old Great Pyrenees that just got dropped off for our two-week board and train program. And some of the stuff that mom was telling me about is he is just a, he's a typical Pyrenees. He can be a little bit off with some dogs. That's definitely a big issue that we're gonna be working on. And it sounds like she just really wants more control of this big guy since he is huge. He's about 130 pounds. So we got a lot of work to do. He does have a few of the commands, but real quick, we'll see what he'll do for me here today. Finley, come.
Good boy.
Finley, sit.
Good.
Finley, down. 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 Nope. All right, let's try place. Finley, come. Finley, place. Place. Finley, place. Place. No. All right, guys. Well, as you can see, we got some work to do, but this big guy is going to turn out awesome over the next 2 weeks. I can't wait to show you. Come on, big man. Let's go. Oh, goodness. Okay,
good. I'm clumsy and my head's a mess because you got me growing taller every day. We're giants in a little man's world. My heart's pumping up so big that it could burst. I'm trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, cars and boats. I swear I could touch the sky. Trying so-